I think that the most important that individuals can do is to vote, so that we can elect leaders that are willing to take a stand on climate change and to help us create a more sustainable future.